Welcome back, one and all, to Red Dead Redemption 2. I am the Dark Seraph. What do I want to go to do today? I gotta look at the ledger. Okay, I gotta get the medicine wagon.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Fine. Our accounts are up to date. Sad sacks, a lot of them.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's a pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. Okay.
I know.
I'm not done just yet. Okay, so I'm free to go do whatever I want. Let's go get that bounty. And she is wanted alive. Come on, blue car.
All right, girl.
Frau blue car. Kind of weird seeing a 1080p game compressed to 720.
Yeah. First one to drop him gets the gold. Take him for everything he got.
Yeah. Ah, the fucking hell. You gentlemen want to help me out here? Okay. That is not what I said to use. That's also not what I said to use. I just shot your horse. What do you say to that, asshole? You son of a bitch! on, girl. Come on.
Shit, I ain't sticking around here.
I got you. I got you.
Okay.
Bunch of bastards. Teach you to try and kill my horse.
Hey, hold up a second, will you?
No way! Not fooling me!
Come on, mister! I was on the plane!
Animal cruelty? God damn it! Enemies were chased to camp. I'm just trying to do some bounty hunting. Animal cruelty. I wasn't the one cruel to animals. There's a man in need. Poor cougar pelt, that ain't gonna do me no good. The fuck is my horse? There you are.
Come on, girl.
You're welcome. Yeah.
Can't leave you.
More people in need up this direction. I'm not going over a fucking mountain. Come on. Come on. Take this to that butcher in Valentine, since I'm not too far away. I mean, I might as well, just so the thing doesn't spoil or whatever it happens to it. Another camp. Wonder if these folk are any friendlier than the last camp I tried to go say hello at. Now, what was that about? Attacking Falk, carrying a house, building a house. Yeah. Come on. Where's the sun? That's a shame. Kid? Hello? I guess he's gone. Wonder what that was about. Taking their money, by the way. Whatever you got on you, mine now. Come on, come on, Blucher. We've still got to get to the butcher to sell that deer. Yep. Yeah, I know animals decompose. That's why I'm rushing to the butcher to sell it.
Move! Finest meat here. Nowhere else. That game, if you're selling, I'm buying.
Poor. Well, it's a couple bucks.
A lot of folk coming by with these lately.
I thought I did it right. I shot it with the bow. I guess it took too long to get it here.
Getting quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself.
Good to see you again, partner. All the trouble in Valentine of late, and people are starting to talk about the curse again.
A derringer. I think this is mostly just to look nice.
Help. Ah, hell, put that that thing down before you get yourself killed.
Girl?
Howdy.
Well, now that I got a new toy. Let's get that money. And then go collect that bounty.
You good for nothing, cheating bastard!
I ain't hearing no more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Darby!
Oh!
Son of a bitch!
You got this.
Who else wants some? Huh? Who else?
Sure, I'll shoot you. Wouldn't mind some practice.
Well, let's get to it then.
There we go.
I got your shoulder, man.
Jesus, goddamn Christ.
Please, someone help.
I'll stick to the hat I got. That was fun. Okay.
I'm just looking to pass, that's all.
No. I don't think you get it. We got this bridge. Exclusive. Like. Look like this one got a big skull.
What the hell? Wonderful.
Idiot. Oh, Mr. Downs! Downs! Oh, Mr. Downs! Mr. Thomas Downs?
Yep, that's me.
You owe me money.
No, I'm...
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs.
Please, sir.
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. Why'd it have to come to this, huh? You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please. Please, show some compassion. Please. Please. Please, no.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
Well, that wasn't pleasant. Power lines. I guess it was power in 1899. What am I doing now? Going up to Strauss.
Ah, how did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Well, I'm going to end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Red Dead Redemption 2. Wait, save game is locked. What? Can I save now? No. That's weird.
Everyone's favorite uncle.
Well, I'm going to end this one here. Thank you all for watching. I guess I'll get to a save point till I finish. No, I'm stammering. Great, wonderful.